gentleman who was very talented, and it just so happens he's from here. You may have heard his name is George Avenue. Anybody familiar with George Avenue? He was a bad cat too. Yeah, applaud that. Yeah, George Avenue. But there were four other young guys, and I'm happy to say that they're all still on the planet. They were bad then, and they're even badder now. When I say bad, I mean good. And if you think you can play, that includes me. Let me give you their names. One of the young guys' name is Herbert. One of the guys' name is Alfred, first name. The other guy's name is Armando, and the other guy's name is Keith. Now, who are those four guys? Come on, folks, you're jazz fans. Who are those four guys? Herbert, Alfred, Armando, Keith. That's Herbert. Here's Armando.
Chick Corea.
Ah, it took you long, yeah. And the other guys, who's that?
Keith Jarrett.
That's Alfred McCartan and Keith Jarrett. Those are four bad guys. Let's applaud them. Woo! Yeah. Okay, before moving on, boy, the time really went by fast. That first one must have been 20 minutes, right? Wow. See, when you get caught up in the music, you don't worry about the time. You just play. We like to acknowledge the presence of the gentleman. I guess he's still. He gets in quick and he leaves quick. Yuris Dutton, is he still here? Yuris, is he still here? Or did he split?
Yeah.
You better wave your hand, see? I give you these shout outs. Okay, let's see here. We might as well play the closing. Thank you for coming out. We got another set left.
Time went by fast, man.